I'm Brent Strawn, Special Constable here at Queen's Park Detachment. We provide security for the McDonald Block, the Frost Complex, and the George Drew Complex. These are auxiliary buildings for the main legislation of Queen's Park. Here at the McDonald Block, the biggest building that we do security for, there's about 400 to 500 bikes parked here a day. And we're trying to continue to educate the Ontario public servants on the best locking practices to avoid thefts. The biggest problems we find when people have their bike stolen is they've either locked their bike through the front wheel, which can be easily removed, or they've used a poor lock that can be cut very easily. Most people, when they lock their bikes, come into the rack in a hurry, and they'll put their lock just through their front wheel. They're leaving the rest of their bike open to be stolen. Most bikes are outfitted with a quick release on the wheel, so a potential thief could come and undo the bike, remove the frame, and leave the wheel and the lock on the rack where you've locked it. One of the problems we have here at the McDonald Block, these racks aren't locked to the ground. A potential bike thief could come and lift the rack and slide your lock underneath if you're locked to the outside edge. Another problem that you could run into, even if you lock your bike properly, through the rack, through the wheel, and through the frame, if you have a cheaper cable lock that's not as resistant as the hardened steel, it doesn't take a very large set of bolt cutters or much time to cut through that lock. So this is a small set of bolt cutters that someone could easily fit inside a backpack, and it does not take much at all to cut through those cable locks. So with the proper equipment, we recommend a hardened steel U-lock with an additional cable. Put your bike into one of the interior loops of the rack to make sure your lock can't be slid off. The cable through your back wheel to secure that. Then you'll take the steel U-bolt, slide the cable through it, and have it through the front wheel and the frame so that everything is secure. I always recommend to people who ask me advice, just make your bike the hardest bike to steal on the rack.